I think everyone has that picture of when they were a little girl and they have makeup all over their face. I loved playing my mom's makeup. I loved dabbling with makeup. It was really fun for me. My mom was diagnosed with breast cancer in 1996. And I witnessed her going through a lot of physical changes with hair loss and also with her skin color changing. I don't think I really noticed how much it affected her confidence until we would go out in public and she would kind of hide herself. I could see right then and there how important makeup was to her just to feel normal. When I noticed the changes happening, I wanted to help. So I would be in the bathroom with her and she would show me, you know, how she would draw on her eyebrows, and then we'd play with covering up some of her sores. And so I think that my mom really was the first person who taught me anything about makeup and created that love deep down inside. When my mom passed away, I knew with what she went through that there was other women probably going through the same thing. So right away, I was volunteering at cancer centers and just volunteering my time just to help women apply makeup and just teach them some things like drawing in their eyebrows, covering up sores, just with the makeup that I had. Every year, I get the opportunity to volunteer at a dance called A Night to Shine, which is the Tim Tebow Foundation. And it's a dance for people with special needs. A majority of these young ladies just want red lipstick. And when they see themselves in the mirror with just a little red lipstick on, the expression they have on their face is probably the most authentic form of pure joy I've ever seen. Aesthetic school was not even on my radar. I am a makeup artist. I just want to be a makeup artist. All I want to do is makeup. And after moving to South Carolina, I was informed that I could not have my own makeup business without an aesthetics license. I didn't realize that I was working on the surface level of people's skin. And then after attending aesthetics school, I realized that I could go so much deeper in just changing a person from the inside out. Before, it was a matter of talking to a person and just finding out, what kind of makeup do you want? Show me a picture or describe to me what you like, what colors. Now, I do a total image consulting with each client and find out, you know, how I can not just help them that day, but help them in the long run to achieve whatever they want to achieve about their skin or about their beauty or about anything that's going on in their lifestyle. My future has evolved. Now I'm completely shifting gears and talking about a skincare center and a skin studio and doing makeup services and skincare consulting. And going through this aesthetics program has definitely set me up for success. And instead of rushing to get through the program, I'm now really excited to get my license so I can apply everything that I've learned.